Okay, welcome to the end of space crew. Yeah, we're going to eject the antimatter bomb from the cargo bay. Well, here we go. Enjoy. I should go away from this or well then. So we blew up a whole planet, only to figure out that it was the wrong one. That's very nice. Good job, boss. Oh, so there we go again. We're following and taking out the queen. We don't really have to do that anymore because we're upgraded all the way, so let's just start the last one. Let's save Earth. Ooh, but first, fight the mothership. Come on, kill the mothership. There we go. That's nice. Good, 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 good. Where is the objective? Right above us. Go. Oh, there she is in the distance. Oh, did she just no, she didn't explode. Oh, she just sent out ships. Well, we are getting engaged then. Calling the cruiser, boost ourselves, and getting ready for the fight. Okay, here we go. Now we're going to the objective. Yeah, of course, radiation. The fighting wasn't enough. We also needed radiation. What's that? Yeah. Well, there goes the beacon. Oh. Well, we can leave freighter. Explosion from within ship. Enough damage. The ship reactor. What does that mean? For those who stay on board, humankind will be forever in your debt. Hmm. So we're literally committing suicide to stop her. Could anyone? Let's see if he can also initiate self-destruct. We can also initiate self-destruct. So, I've never used this before. Okay, so let's just use this. Goodbye, crew. Well, it was a good one, Captain. Well then. You had a good run, Armas. Powering guns. And self-destruct. Oh, that's the pods. There's one pod. Oh, there's the other pods. Just floating in space. Let's hope that they get recovered. She is defeated. Our ship is sadly destroyed. Really sad, yeah. Oh, she made it. He made it. He made it. He made it. He, and the last one. Oh. So they all made it. Only my captain died. Still the same group. Also still the same crew. Same ship.